G'day guys, quick vid on the compressors on the Subarus. So as you can see, it's pretty hard to get to these bolts. And you don't need to take the intake manifold off or anything silly like that. What you do, you take the whole bracket off complete, take the air pump off. One, two, three, four. Okay, hope that helps, bye.